It is my pleasure to announce that our big festive finale has finally arrived. It's for sure our most popular song and our favorite to perform. Put your hands together for I Love Mud.
Swimming in a pool of mud, he made quite a scene. He started with the backstroke, followed by the crawl. You should have seen him swimming when he heard his father call. Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I have to go through it. Beautiful, fabulous, super duper mud. Juliana Root has shiny yellow boots. Saw the pool of mud that she wanted to go through. She only took two steps and then she disappeared. Nobody's seen her for 25 years. Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I had to go through it. Beautiful, fabulous, super duper mud. Little Rusty Knight, he was only three, was working in the mud on his favorite recipe, with sticks and bugs and sour milk. It looked like brown ice cream. When he started tasting it, he heard his mother scream. Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I have to go through it. Beautiful, super duper mud. Now I would be the last to tell you what to do. And when it comes to mud, you know it's really up to you. So if you can't decide and you're sitting on the fence, the most important thing to do is use your common sense.
I spilled my juice on the kitchen table. I spilled my juice, what am I gonna do? Juice, it won't stop spilling. Why it goes down to your lobster, you better watch out. You're a lobster like no other about. Lincoln lobster, you better watch out. Pray stay in the ocean.
Popcorn,
so delicious. Popcorn, my favorite lunch.
Popcorn,
irresistible.
Scratch. Step by step, we're moving ahead. We get sweaty and hot.